The contents of this work, including but not limited to the accuracy of events, people and places depicted, opinions expressed, permission to use previously published materials included, and any advice given or actions advocated are solely the responsibility of the author, who assumes all liability for said work and indemnifies the publisher against any claims stemming from publication of the work. All rights reserved. Copyright 2016 by Sharon Rojohn. No part of this book may be reproduced or transmitted, downloaded, distributed, reverse-engineered or stored in or introduced into any information storage and retrieval system, in any form or by any means, including photocopying and recording, whether electronic or mechanical, now known or hereinafter, invented without permission in writing from the publisher. Hi. My name is Basteele. I am a French bulldog. My friends call me Steely. I live with some very nice humans. But this is all about me. I was born on a November day. I don't remember too much about it. I was so tiny. I am told there were four of us born that day. Two brothers, one sister, and of course, me. My bulldog daddy is Donovan. My bulldog mommy is Chloe. My humans tell me I look just like my daddy, only smaller. I don't know what that means, except that my human mommy and daddy call me handsome. I remember the day my humans came to bring me to my new home. Dorrance Publishing Company presents, by Sharon Rojohn, Basteele the French Bulldog. My first year. Digitally narrated using the voice of Todd Robertson. Chapter 1. Basteele goes to his new home. Who are these humans? They smell different. I am very afraid. I have never been away from my mommy and siblings before. Wait. This man seems nice. He is holding me real close and whispering in my ear. I have pretty big ears, but cannot understand what he is saying. And wait. The lady is wrapping me up in a soft, fluffy blanket for my first car ride. She is saying something in a sweet voice. She is holding me so close. I am still a little scared. She smells okay. I am getting tired. Maybe I will just snuggle in and take a little nap. I'm sure I will feel better after that. It seems like I am sleeping a long time. I know that sounds silly. Now that I am older, I know that dogs don't know what time is. But it was certainly long enough for me to, oh, I have to pee. Oh no. I really have to pee. I can't talk. She is telling the man that she thinks I need to go potty. She's telling me something in a soft voice, but I don't understand. I can't, oops. I peed on the lady's lap. She's laughing. It's okay. She thinks this is funny. He is laughing too. Phew. I thought I was going to be in trouble. They are both still laughing. I think I may like these new humans. I think everything is going to be all right. I think. Chapter 2. My first days. Well, I have been in my new home for a few days now, and things are looking up. I have my very own crate, and my very own bed. I even have my very own room in the warmest room of the house. Everything in the room is all mine. I have all kinds of toys. And my new mommy and daddy take special time to play with me. They are feeding me three times a day, and I don't have to share my food with anybody else. I even have my own television in my room to keep me company when they go to work. They tell me they will be back real soon and never leave me for too long. In fact, they come home for lunch every day to feed and play with me. I could really get used to this. Chapter 3. Potty Training. This is probably the hardest thing I have ever had to learn so far. My human parents started training me on a puppy pad. You see, it was a very chilly winter, and they were afraid I would catch a cold. This potty training thing is kinda hit or miss. I usually hit the potty pad when I have to go number one, but normally miss the pad when it comes to number two. My human mom decides that this is not working for me, so she begins to teach me to go outside to take care of business.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.